Talk to you about this. Hi everyone. So I thought I would pop on real quick and talk to you today a little bit about this oil here called Forgive. So this is part of the Emotion line with doTERRA. It is a fantastic blend that comes either in a 5 milliliter bottle like this or in a touch roller. So it's already pre-diluted and then you can just apply it where you want. What is amazing about this oil is earlier this year at I guess 2017 convention, they've done a bit of research on the emotions line. And what came out of that research was that Forgive actually rated the highest in the research, which was done with healthcare providers who work in a cancer center. So they're under a lot of stress. It's, you know, a very demanding job. And when it was diffused around the workers there, they saw 100% increase of positive feelings. It was the highest, along with another blend called Cheer, for feeling happy. They had to rate their feelings. There's many different feelings that they had to rate on. So it was the second highest for feeling happy, second highest for feeling relaxed. Zero people said that they felt frustrated when this was being diffused. Zero people felt angry when this was being diffused. And so the final conclusion came out saying that it showed a statistically significant reduction in negative feelings at work for healthcare professionals. So I thought this was actually really amazing that it overall had the biggest percent of people feeling happy and relaxed, and any kind of negative emotions that they were having, they felt like, you know, they were just melting away. So to me, that shows that this little bottle of oils is fantastic to have around, especially when you're in any of those high movements type jobs, very emotional type jobs. So what is in this blend? It contains spruce, bergamot, juniper berry, citronella, myrrh, arborvitae, nutka, and thyme. So it's a very nice blend. I don't use these oils as often as I should. And after seeing all the research that was done on it, it really piqued my interest. And I am starting to use them a bit more, but there's still some that I really need to start making myself use more. I just don't think of grabbing these ones always the first. It's a very distinct smell, but I do like it. A lot of people will use this as their perfume. So instead of perfumes that they used to have, which is full of harsh chemicals, a lot of people will use the touch kit or make their own rollers with this and use it as their own perfume. Like I said, diffusing this is fantastic. And what I really like is they really name these for a lot of things that they're looking to do. So Forgive. So, you know, if you just need to let things go, you need to move on, you need to just, you know, close that door behind you on something and move into the future, this is a fantastic oil to diffuse around yourself. It really has those properties to just kind of help your mind, your emotions, your body just kind of let it go and move on. So if you have not tried this oil yet, and if you own it, go and get it and diffuse it. And if you don't own it, I really suggest putting this on your next LRP order because it is a fantastic oil. I hope everyone enjoys this. And I know February is going to be a fantastic month for so many different things. I hope everyone enjoys all the information on the emotions line because they really are a great, great line to have. There's so many benefits for each of the different oils and each of the different blends. It's hard to pick one favorite, but this is definitely one of my go-tos, especially after the research that I heard at convention. Hope everyone has a good day. Bye!